thing?
It must be a Trigen. Trigens are what Dr. Krieger researches. They're biogenetically engineered primates. The scientists in the main supervision area of the treetop research facility should know where Val is. You're going to need to get that information from them.
Doyle, what the hell are they doing here?
It's all part of Krieger's plan, Jack. He's cooked up a serum which enhances every organ and muscle in the recipient's body. So far, he's just been using it on primates. At least as far as I know. The only drawback to the serum is that it decreases the recipient's mental facilities and makes them weaker. Krieger controls them using conditioning implants.
Fire at
me! Up a mayday from Jerry Spatzik, the lead scientist there. He's trapped in a room surrounded by a whole mess of Trigens. He should have a card that will allow you to access all secured areas. You will need that to save Al.
The good news is that I found your scientist, and he had a key card on him. Unfortunately, he's not feeling too talkative right now. I overheard something about a bunker, though.
Jack, they just sent some reinforcements to your location. It looks like you're about to be in a world of hurt. You need to get your ass in gear.
So I have to ask, has Krieger tried the serum on humans?
Not that I know of, but there are plenty of projects happening here that I know squat about.
All the more reason get Val and get the hell out of this place.
Okay, you have the access card that gets you into the research area in the canyon. The gates to the compound appear to be closed. You'll have to figure out something for that yourself.
Like what?
You seem to have a knack for blowing things up. Maybe you should try that.
Yeah, I could use some more attention to myself.
You want some?
for an ass whooping.
I see one of those.
Beautiful. That should do nicely.
you do?
I can tell you, but it's more fun to make you wonder.